So, ladies and gentlemen, our next bout of the evening will be contested over three-minute rounds in the amateur lightweight division. And ladies and gentlemen, this bout is our co-main event of the evening. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome Chris Thorne.
Here it is, Chris Thorne.
Here we go.
Arborist by trade and an artist, man. He does some amazing art. It's unbelievable. And this man is such a hard worker. He's strong as an ox, and he lives and breathes these. So I'm really excited to see him perform. He's a teammate of mine. We've done a ton of work, working closely with him. He's got one kickboxing fight. He's 1-0 as a kickboxer. 3-2 in his MMA career thus far. He's well-rounded, man. Truly well-rounded. One of my main training partners. He's a tank. Look at him. He's shredded to bits. He is ready.
Looks strong. Looks very strong. Another lightweight bout here.
This co-main event promises to deliver. I mean, I know for sure that Chris is going to put that pressure on Matt. He's going to look to impose his will and, you know, bring it all together because he's been putting a ton of work. And I'm sure Matt Hackett is well prepared too because he's a gamer, man. Looking at his resume here, he is a gamer. But from Chris Thorne's perspective, he's a true, true warrior. And he can't wait to get his hands on this guy.
Looking really fit. Has a blue belt under his belt.
Yeah.
And introducing his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, from the red corner, please welcome Matt Hackett.
Out of the red corner, fighting out of Bob Squad with an amateur record of 1-0.
Matt Hecker's been doing some extra work there with Dimp Skillies, and we know, I mean, if you've ever seen Dimp Skillies fight, his all goal is only has one gear, and it's forward, and it's war, it's wild, and he never stops. And to have a guy like that pushing you daily, man, it can only improve you. So, and I know that Matt's got some nasty kicks, so watch out for that.
Like that old saying, iron sharpens iron.
Absolutely, absolutely. And like I was saying earlier, he's a gamer. This guy has 8 fights outside of MMA, and 5 of them he just took on short notice. He has 2 pro boxing bouts, and one of them he took on a 24-hour notice on the Mundine versus John Wayne Power card that we had recently.
That's right.
This guy clearly is game whenever. His name is Matt Hackett.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our co-main event of the evening, scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds in the amateur lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding an amateur record of 3 wins and 2 defeats. He stands at 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 70.6 kilograms, fighting out of Southside MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Chris Thorne. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding an undefeated amateur record of 1 win, no losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 70 kilograms even, fighting out of Fob Squad MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Matt Hackett!
You both know the rules, listen to my instructions at all times, defend yourselves at all times, touch gloves now if you're going to, head back to your corners.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, our referee in charge, Claire Fryer.
Our referee, Claire Fryer, getting us started.
Both boys with plenty of support in the crowd.
Matt Hackett versus Chris Thorne. Our co-main event of the evening. Here we go. They touch him up.
Thorne taking the center of the cage immediately.
Chris Thorne, strong leg kick. Matt Hackett laughs it off.
Acknowledges it.
But he felt that.
Flies back to the right.
Matt is after him. He's trying to get that one back. Chris again with that nasty leg. He dives under for a low. Got his hands together. He's strong here, man.
Single leg.
Matt Hackett doing his best here to defend. Chris in a good position to finish this double.
Both hands locked together there on a cage. He'll be looking to work and take away a post there.
Matt doing a good job of keeping that knee stuck to that cage, keeping his back against the cage, not letting Chris peel him away. This is important whenever you're doing cage grappling here.
Chris needs to address that post if he wants to get the takedown. And there he
Matt
goes.
Has to be careful not to give his back up here. He needs to get that wizard to control and not to allow Chris to take his back. Chris gets his head out, changes the position, fighting hard for this takedown.
Relentless.
Looks to lace the legs up. Matt once again gets that knee back up and right back up.
Back up.
Chris gets some good knees, pursuing that takedown relentlessly. Matt doing a good job here with that underhook.
Matt will be looking to use that underhook to turn him off the cage. Turn himself off the cage. There
Very
we go.
Good. Chris relentless with this takedown attempt. Locks his hand once again, lifts him up, and he gets that takedown. Nicely done by Chris Thorne.
Chris will be looking to pull Matt's legs out and get his back on the ground.
Matt is doing a good job. He has that awareness of not allowing Chris to just control him right away. So he right away gets that knee to the cage and pops right back up. Chris Thorne with a good overhook here, looking to knee.
Beautiful knee there by Chris.
Matt reverses the position, got a nice underhook.
Thorne turn. Matt will be looking to.
Chris looks to go to the back again, ducks under.
And continues to drive for that double leg there on the cage.
Both hands together. Watch out for the neck here. And Chris locks the hands down.
There we go.
Beautiful double leg by Chris Thorne. Right into side control. And once again, Matt Hackett.
Doing a great job.
No slouch here.
To the cage.
Good knee to the body by Chris Thorne. Once again to the head, nicely placed. Matt's trying to defend.
Chris is relentless with his pressure here on the cage.
He's super strong in this position, man. Matt is doing a very good job of defending here, though. Gets that underhook again.
Looks nice and composed.
Good control by Chris Thorne. Just frames all night long. He's framing on the face. He's framing with the overhooks. He's framing with the underhooks. He frames
Beautiful
to the face.
Neither.
Constantly keeping Matt away, and Matt just doesn't seem to know how to handle this. Very good strong route for Chris Thorne.
Again, both boys opting to stand up in between rounds. Matt's looking to bail on those shorts, getting in the way.
Wasn't comfortable with them. Both men choose to stay standing here as they recover.
What do you think Paul is telling Chris there in the corner?
Man, right now, to be honest, through their body language, all he's telling him is just keep doing the same thing. You're doing amazing. Just breathe deep breaths. Just keep doing the same thing. You're doing amazing.
Beautiful.
Seconds down.
And to be honest,
thanks to our sponsors at TrainAid, fueling Australia's elite athletes. Visit trainaid.com.
Both men getting ready for that second round. I wonder what kind of changes Matt Hackett is going to be able to make.
Chris will be looking to take center cage again. But
Matt opens up with a nice high kick. He's aggressive. He's trying to put that pressure and try to get some respect from Chris, man, because that first round was
that
all
leg kick a bit
Thorne.
More.
Once again, Matt is throwing those kicks. He's very, very dangerous with this.
Nice
right hand and a duck under for a takedown. Good combination by Chris Thorne.
Matt's going to look to work his way back up.
Matt needs to be careful. He's giving his back up as he gets back up.
He's
being a little sluggish here.
And here Chris is. He's got that leg hook in. And he's laced up that choke. And there's
it's a tap.
There's a tap. Chris with
wow. Chris Thorne with the rear naked finish in the second round. Unbelievable display of dominance, skill, and composure. I mean, come on, Matt Hackett.
What a performance.
All class by Matt Hackett.
Matt disappointed with himself, but he doesn't need to be. It was a tough
fight. We see
the
replay here. Chris opens up with those hard leg kicks. Matt comes out, tries to answer back, calls him in. Chris just all over him with the takedowns, controlling. Gets that nice underhook, knees to the body, good frames.
That
once again,
pressure.
Ducks under for that double, runs him across that cage. Locks his hands up, lifts him up, puts him right back down. And ultimately, Matt was doing a very good job at defending, but in the end, Chris was able to take his back there. Look at that beautiful takedown. Once again, double leg, straight into that side control. Gets that first
hook.
Here
we go. You see the transition to the end of the fight there.
Sinks that rear naked. No need for a second hook.
Just that one hook was enough.
Oh, she wrote.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Claire Fryer has stopped this contest at 42 seconds of round number two, declaring your winner by submission due to a rear naked choke from the blue corner, Chris Thorne!
Amazing display of sportsmanship once again by both men. Wow. Just wow. I'm lost for words, Tim.
Yeah, it was I'm with you there on Diego.
I don't think there's anything else left to say, man.
That transition to the back with that one hook in and beautiful.
Our man of the night.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with our winner, Chris Thorne. Chris, first and foremost, it's pretty obvious, but you look fantastic. An even better performance here tonight. How does it feel to get a round two submission over a very, very tough opponent in Matt Hackett?
Man, it feels great. It's been a good camp, and I've got the best support network around me. All these guys do it for them. They give me energy. And this fight was for Dan Bell, who's currently in hospital getting heart surgery, so that's for him.
Well, talk us through the fight. You knew he was a tough opponent. I know you and Pasha and Raf have been doing a lot of work and a lot of improvements. We saw those here tonight. Tell us, what was the game plan coming in, and did you execute it to perfection?
Man, we only had 3 weeks notice for this one, so I was fitting everything, but the plan was just to come out, feel him out, see how it was on the feet, and then wrestling's usually my strength, so I figured I'd just take him down, ride it out, and then take my opportunities as they came.
Well, you look fantastic. Before we let you go, is there anyone else that you would like to thank here tonight at Proving Grounds?
Well, thank you to Robin and Cam for putting on the show. It's a fucking sick show. I love being here, but more than anything, all these guys over here, I fucking love yous. I love all of yous. Let's go party, eh? Let's fucking party.
You'll see him later on at the after party, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Thorne. Matt, commiserations, not the result you wanted. Nonetheless, you did have your moments in round number one. Walk us through what happened and obviously what's next for you hereafter.
Obviously disappointed. First of all, thanks to everyone that came out to support. Robin for putting on the show, Bob Squad, Aries MMA, Felici, who does so much for us. I really appreciate it all, and everyone that showed up. Disappointed. Obviously, striking's what I like to do, but this is MMA. Obviously, need to go back and work on my wrestling. So, yeah, what can I say? Congrats to Chris. Thanks for taking the fight. All respect to him. Tough guy. Hit me with some good shots. But I'll be back I'll be back.
No doubt you'll be back. Give it up for Matt Hackett, ladies and gentlemen.